We like to call this the triple tricep. Start with a traditional skull crusher exercise with a pair of dumbbells. Complete the desired number of repetitions. Directly after that, you go into a negative skull crusher, taking that 5-second descent. Complete the desired number of repetitions. And then to finish off the triple triceps, you do a floor press to failure.